Hey everybody, Valdus here with another Summoners War video. This will be my 7th summoning session, and this time I'll be using 23 Mystical Scrolls. I know that my first few vids have been, well, silent, and therefore not that interesting, so to make them more appealing, I'll do a bit of commentary on each monster as I summon them, and what I plan to do with them. So without any further ado, let's get into the summoning. And I'll be doing all 23 in a row. We might stop here and there to view a monster if we get lucky to see some sparks. So here we go. We don't have any sparks in the first one. Well, Wind Amazon. I think I have one already, but she can be used for fusion, so she could be useful. Let's see. The Water Werewolf. Don't have any current plans for that. Might just be fodder. One of the new Minotauros. I actually don't know if they're good or not, but time will tell. I'll be keeping him for now anyway. Wind Inugami. Can be a skill up for my Light Inugami. Come on, Sparks. Well, that's actually not so bad for me. I was missing a Fire Serpent for fusion, so that's one more creature for that goal. So let's continue. A Fire Fairy. Well, that's a skill up for my Light Fairy, I guess. I already have an Awakened Fire Fairy. Don't have any sparks yet. Fire Vagabond. That's gonna be fodder. Can't be using that for anything. Next. Oh, we have lightning. A Winged Phantom Thief. Well, that's a keeper. Nope, not gonna buy that. Oh damn, I'm still waiting for my Water Mystic Witch. I have several in storage for skill ups for Megan if I ever get lucky enough to get her. I guess this is another skill up. Well, I have several of the Wind. Water Magical Archer. She can be used in fusion as well, so she can be good, but this one will be fodder for me. Let's get another one. That's not gonna do anything for me either. That'll be fodder. Oh god. The Wind Lizard Man. Can't really make any comments on him. I just really don't know how good these guys are. I only fought them a few times in the new areas, but well, have to look into that. Let's continue. Could use more. More lightning. Need more lightning. Nope. Marshall Cat. No. A War Bear. Well, can be used in fusion for the Water Ninja, I believe. I already have him, so he could be saved for a skill up for Amon, the Light Bear Man. If I ever get those last three tokens I'm missing. Water Inugami, another skill up for my Light Inugami. I don't have that much luck. An Awakened Fire Yeti. Yeah, well, could be better. Oh, what do we get? That's funny. I just... Oh, she's awakened. Well, now I have Megan, at least. Well, this can be used in fusion as well. As far as I can recall, he's also used in the water ninja, which I already have, so might be fodder. No, can't really use that. Oh, another lightning, not bad. Ah, an awakened wind werewolf. It's such a cheat when they get a natural 3-star as a lightning summoning just to save those awakening materials. Anyway, he can be used in fusion as well for the Valkyrie. I already have a wind werewolf, but he's not awakened, so I guess I'll be saving on some awakening materials there. And another Martial Cat, water this time. Again, can be used in fusion. I already have one, so it's probably just gonna be fodder. And another. Thanks. Last chance for that natural 5-star monster. Nope. A fire Inugami. Yeah, another skill up for my light Inugami, I guess. Well, that could have gone better. But to recap, we got one natural 4-star. And that's the Wind Phantom Thief. We got Megan, which is quite useful. So I'm pretty happy about her finally getting her. Other than that, yeah, well, I don't know about the new units, like the Minotauros, the Lizard Man. But yeah, well, that'll be it for me this time. So take care. Bye bye.